Yeah, I can probably do that. Let me check my calendar and I'll give you a call back later. All right, thanks. Bye bye. Calendar. Let's see. Good morning, senior staff. Carol, bring me some coffee. Decaf?
I was just looking at my calendar. Does anybody know what day is?
Yeah, it's Wednesday.
Hump day! It's pizza in the cafeteria!
Is it your birthday?
Is that a slow day?
No, it's one of my favorite days of the year. Constitution Day, September 17th. I know you know the Constitution is important, but what do you all really know about the Constitution? Sandra, what is the Constitution?
The Constitution is a lot of words. The Constitution makes me happy.
Excellent. We're off to a great start.
Frank, do you know why we celebrate the Constitution?
Because people brought freedom to America.
Janelle, you've heard of the Bill of Rights, right?
I guess a bill is something like you pay for something.
It's a bill which you can do something.
Can you name any of the rights of the Bill of Rights?
Everybody is treated the same.
What's going on in here? It's awfully noisy. You guys are having too much fun.
Are you playing smarter than a fifth grader?
No, we're celebrating Constitution Day. We're showing Dr. Jack how much we know about the Constitution.
Well, hey, last year I did a video of my government students reading the preamble.
Why don't you show it to them?
We the people
of the United States,
in order to form
a more perfect union,
establish justice,
ensure domestic tranquility,
provide for the common defense,
promote the general welfare,
and secure the blessings of liberty
to ourselves and our prosperity,
to ordain and establish
this Constitution
for the United States of America.
Wow, what a great video!
It's like I always say, Fauquier County is a great place to go to school and it's a great community to live in. Thanks to all for helping us celebrate Constitution Day.